Hi, this is John Moriel, and today you're watching a wrestling match between Lawrence High School and Montgomery. So let's see how Lawrence can do, and go Cardinals. And we're off. Good one there. Nice one there. Lawrence wins that one. Gavin Wolf now, or Gavin Springer. Gavin trying to be aggressive. Good pin down there. I'm gonna pin down there. Seconds. And Gavin's got him pinned down.
Hips up. Hey, guys in every fight. Stand up. Yeah.
And Gavin is bleeding a little bit. Kevin trying to get his arm through, or pin him down. Good dodge by Gavin there. One's over. Pretty evenly matched. Right? We got Georgie here, wrestling for Lawrence. Steps out there. Montgomery trying to pin down Lawrence. He steps out. Pretty good matchup here between the two.
He's giving you the cradle. The cradle is right there, buddy.
Get behind him.
That's the end of that one. Georgie trying to pin him down.
Oh! 16, Marty.
Come on, Marty.
First mark, buddy.
Come on, Marty.
Short time,
Georgie. He'll go. Keep him in bounds. Quick, Marty, hard.
Come on, Marty.
That was a pretty even matchup there. Georgie trying to pin him down. Georgie with the nice move. Muhammad facing Montgomery, someone from Montgomery. Stepped out.
Neutral.
trying to pin him down here. Got him in a lockdown there. Montgomery tied the game. For those of you just joining us, you're watching LTPS TV, Lawrence Cardinal Sports, and this is John Morial. And a forfeit there, because apparently he had someone was in the wrong weight class or something. Wrestling. Paul trying to pin him down. And Lawrence is having a good match here.
Neutral!
All right, Nate, don't dive in.
Come on, Nate.
I wasn't too sure when we were supposed to tap it up. Like, I got lost there.
Come on, on top.
Oh, good move by Paul there. Make something happen. Good job there by West Windsor. Connor Hoffman wrestling. Connor Hoffman trying to make something happen. Really even matchup. Julio trying to get him down. Julio trying to get him down. Good job there by Connor. Nice job there. Lawrence ties the game. Got him on his back now. Montgomery gets it there. Jacob has him pinned down. Montgomery pins him down again. Out of bounds. another pin down there. And a pretty even matchup here. Edwin is stuck in a lockdown here.
Thank you.
Edwin trying to protect himself. Trying to get in good position. Forfeit. Gordon Wolf is doing good here. Conclude the matches. So stay tuned for our Lawrence High School post game and take care. Hi, this is John Morial, and you were watching Lawrence Township Public Schools television, and you just watched a match between Lawrence High School and Montgomery, and unfortunately, Lawrence High School lost, but maybe next time they can stay motivated and find a will within them to win the next match. This has been John Morial, and take care.